having the ability with a fairway mower to range our heights from, you know, 750 down to 325, because it's a moving target. We're not growing the same grass year round. We have to grow one grass, and we're trying to get rid of that grass, and then we're going back to another grass. So to have the flexibility in one machine to do all of those things is crucial.